One of the bravest, most gifted warriors of her time was Katharina Sforza. She ruled Forli, a city near Rome. She loved sports and hunting, and she was a natural leader. In the late 1400s, a hostile army of Venetians was spotted approaching the city. Legend has it that Katharina was enraged.
Do they think that they can conquer Forli just because I'm a woman? Never! Sound the alarm! Bring me my sword!
But my lady, women cannot lead armies.
Oh yeah? Just watch me! Bring me my sword and the Jeweled Scabbard of Sforza!
Katharina set out to meet the Venetians at a gallop. The enemy soldiers were amazed when they saw Katharina at the head of her large army. In her gold satin gown with a vast train and a huge velvet hat with long plumes, she was a beautiful woman, but she wielded her curved sword as well as any man. Braving arrows and lances, she and her men charged again and again through the enemy lines and routed the foreigners. When the Venetians fled, a great cheer went up from the men.
Brave soldiers, Forli is safe again!
The exultant Katharina threw her jeweled scabbard into the crowd. Someone caught it, and eventually the jeweled scabbard ended up in the temple. Your quest is to find the jeweled scabbard of Sforza and bring it back here.
All right, so tell us, where is this jeweled scabbard?
The jeweled scabbard of Sforza can be found in the room of the ancient warriors.
All right, I gotta learn how to say that. Sforza, Sforza, just like Olmec. All right.